So Scherzer trying to strike out the side to get this one started tonight. Now time call. And Scherzer maybe had a little trouble. Oh, a violation of the pitch timer. And Scherzer does strike out the side with a toss over his shoulder.
He looks mad about it. We didn't get to see the end of that one, but we saw the end of the other two. Fastball up and away to Moniak, and then this cutter on the inside corner just off to Shohei Ohtani.